bitch and you my mama age. Bitch and you.
With me, what is the real reason why you're single right now?
I'm autistic, socially awkward, I'm over 40, I'm overweight, and I'm okay with it.
No, what about this? That is the same person. No, it's not. Do I look stupid to you?
Mr. Text at night. Hey, are you up? Yeah, why? You know why. No, I'm tired. And MHRNY. Same. Fine, I'm coming.
Hi, I'm Izzy, and I'm auditioning to be the next Sienna May. Body positivity, baby. I'm from Michigan, and I come from a really, really small town, so I would never change. And I'm also Latina, so I will be 100% honest with you, baby girl. I'm a very outgoing person, and I always strive to be myself. And I just recently started loving my body, so I want you guys to learn to love your body, because, baby, it is so much fun.
Así panza en el gym, te haría falta.
Número uno, no hables de los cuerpos ajenos. Número dos, no le digas a nadie qué hacer con su cuerpo. No sabes la vida de la otra persona. Ejercito para mejorar mi salud mental y mi salud física. Yo cuando ejercito busco qué es lo que necesita mi cuerpo para ser más sano. Si luego mi cuerpo termina tonificado, está perfecto, pero esa no es mi meta. Puedes ser una persona sana, hermosa, empoderada, que ejercita sin tener abdominales marcados. Los abdominales no definen la belleza ni la salud de nadie.
We're not going to shift who we are to fit society's standards of beauty. We're going to shift those beauty standards to include us. Zebra does not acknowledge extra small, small, medium, large, XL, 2X, 3X, 4X. We want to dismantle that system. So in the world of Zebra, if you are an extra small traditionally, you'd be passionate. If you're small, you'd be brave, and so on and so forth. In a world that's constantly trying to make us feel like we're not good enough, Zeba's there to remind you that you are.
I want to see fat girls in luxury. I want to see fat girls in designer. I want to see them in heels. I want to see them in crop tops. I want to see them as main characters and not just used for comedic relief. Fat girls deserve to be desired. They deserve to have high standards. They deserve to travel. They deserve to have fun. Allow them to exist without projecting your own self-hate on them. Because I want to see fat girls dancing unapologetically. I want to see them laughing. But most of all, I want to see fat girls love themselves the way society told them they shouldn't.
You can try as hard as you want, but you and I, we are never going to have the perfect body. And here's why. During the Renaissance times, if you had a full figure, it meant that you had food on the table, you were wealthy, you were healthy, and you had status. Only the poor were thin. In the 1920s, having a youthful, boyish, androgynous figure was in. Women would tape their breasts and hide their curves so that they could look better in flapper dresses. The 1950s were all about having that perfect hourglass shape. Think Marilyn Monroe. During this period, women were advertised weight-gaining pills to fill out their curves. Also, Playboy and Barbie were created in this time period. In the 90s, the runways were dominated by super stick-thin models who looked like they hadn't eaten in days, and they called it heroin chic. The definition of perfection, the Victoria's Secret supermodel. And this is the area that we live in, where butt injections and implants have increased by 58%. We need to stop treating our bodies like fast fashion.
Hey y'all. So I want to come on here and talk about something that is disgusting to me. Don't say anything about my lights, I know I need more.
Kill a street nigga, get a dime. If you kill a rap nigga, get...
So clearly this girl made a video with no bra on and she was vibing. Oh, your boob look like my grandma's. Can you tie it in a knot? Shut the fuck up, because first of all, why do you know what your grandma titties look like? Second of all, y'all only preach this body positivity shit when it's convenient for you, when it's gonna look good on your part. But y'all be the main ones in the comments talking about, oh my god, her titties. Me personally, I experienced this same shit. I have double decker titties, double D's. Many girls have bigger than that. And I struggle with back pain, not liking how I look in many shirts, struggling with my confidence. I mean, my man like it. But if you see her confidently and unapologetically being her with her titties, why would you comment something rude? When are y'all gonna stop degrading women for their bodies? Y'all make me sick.
Realistic bikini beauty standards of the last 10 years, part 2. Let's go. In 2015, we have
side brows. Apparently, you're supposed to have lines right here. People said, I have them, but I just want to let you guys know that's where my legs bend. So I think that's just a human thing. Unsure though, but I guess I meet one standard, so I'm good to live. Next one is an oldie but a goodie. We're not allowed to have lower belly fat, even though that's biologically there to protect our uteruses. It can't exist, guys. So in photos, you're just gonna have to like really suck it in. That's not supposed to be there. I also was unaware in the last video that hip dips as of 2021 are back in, okay? So this is cool now. Tomorrow, who knows, but for now, we're good. Oh, you thought we were done here? Knock, knock. We've got wide rib cages. I don't know how to fake that one, lady, so best of luck.
You know the drill. This was me 4 days ago. Okay, look at it. This was me yesterday. This is me today. I don't know if you see a difference from yesterday to today. I feel like I do, but it's totally up to you. Let's go. You wanted me to show you my songs that I use? Let's do this together, boo. For beginners, use the song Thank You Next by Ariana Grande. The beat does not change. Let me show you. Don't have a lot of time, so spread, squat, hip out, tense your muscles, and use them to pull you forward. Let's go. This beat doesn't change, so this is a nice simple starter song. I only have 60 seconds, so if you want a middle, slightly faster song, Sweet Melody by Little Mix is a good one. If you want a super fast song that's hard, Boss Bitch by Doja Cat. Fuck, let's